Ozo Radio laid to rest in Nakauka along Entebbe Road. A section of mourners goes rowdy after Mozo Radio's final send-off. And residents of CP Town Council block the construction of a water project on CP River. Celebrity edition. My name is Victoria Namtebi, and tonight it's gonna be hot and blazing. Guess who the celebrity anchor is? The one and only celebrated gospel artist Levixon. Welcome to the show, Levixon.
Thanks for having me.
How are you feeling? Are you ready for the challenge?
I'm ready. I would say I'm ready. Uh-huh. Yeah, I'm ready.
Okay. Yeah. So why let's start with your appearance. Mm-hmm. Why the long hair? I mean, those days gospel artists were not allowed to have long hair, so doing dreads.
I'll say first I'll give the glory back to God and thank you so much for having me.
Okay.
For this big opportunity. My mom is watching me on TV. Mom, hey. I'm on TV. Anyways, why this? Mm-hmm. Unfortunately, by the way, I didn't plan to have dreads.
Okay.
But my late brother Mark Elvis did this to me, yeah. So it was like we watch to take a movie and fly to hold a bika. So like that, that's why I have dreads. But it's not something I really planned.
Mm.
And when he passed on, I felt like something I can remember, you know.
Oh, so the dreads are just to remember Mark.
Yeah, yeah.
Okay.
But I've been planning many times to, you know, to cut them off.
So when you need to stand and decide that today, but now
for yeah, Mark that day will come. Because that's what my mom has always told me. Remember, why are you keeping that those dreads because of Mark Elvis?
Mm.
You know, you have to move on.
Okay.
But it's hard.
Yeah. Well, Mark Elvis is one of the celebrated gospel artists who passed on. And just now we are also mourning a legendary musician, Mozo Radio. May his soul rest in eternal peace.
Yeah, yeah.
We're going to be talking about Mozo Radio's death and how his loss is a big one to the entertainment industry later on the program with Levixon. All you've got to do is to stay tuned to Urban TV. But for now, we give you the news. You ready?
Yeah.
Let's go.
I'm ready. The body of the fallen singer Moses Sechiwogo, a.k.a. Moses Radio, has been laid to rest in Nakauku, Wakiso District at his mom's home. Wizo, who was a good life duo to the late, saluted the body of the late as the family thanked whoever turned up to support them during the trying moments.
Katonda. Tamula nage Panguza kolero nage Katonda tandika nage Nongo sezanda gejisa
The fallen singer Moses Sechiwogo, aka Mozo Radio's body, has been laid to rest at Nakauka. The late passed on this week on Thursday, where he had been admitted at Case Hospital after being involved in a brawl at the bar in Entebbe. Musicians shared their send-off messages.
Ever see and will ever see. Moses, you've left a hole so big, I don't know who is going to fill it.
The family to the late radio thanked those who comforted them throughout the trying times. May his soul rest in eternal peace. This report was filed by Dias Walgembe for Urban TV.
It's a sad story. It is really sad. May his soul rest in eternal peace indeed. And may God strengthen the family of Mose Radio. Now, still with the burial, chaos erupted this afternoon as singer Mose Radio was finally being laid to rest in Nakaukawa Kiso district. It is alleged that some mourners tried to grab the money that was being thrown in the grave, causing chaos. Police was forced to fire tear gas to bring the situation to normal.
Tumeleva kaka mnyonyo, avasa tuite mje mnyambe, tutwale na mwandu na avana, bagende bazike kumwagalu wawamu. Setuite na jeli, basala mkomeo. Mkoma, mkomeo tutwale avantu wanobega ide. Kume kuma, esimu yoji kume, kume chisimu zote mmodoka yo. I ask some security.
Come on.
Last night, all Ugandan artists organized a joint concert at the Kololo Airstrip to celebrate the life of the fallen singer Moses Sechibogo, aka Moses Radio. Artists gave the last word, saying that the late radio's death has left a big gap in the music industry. Here is more.
Last night, Kololo Airstrip was filled to capacity as fans to the Ugandan music industry came through to pay their last respect. Uganda's music promoter Balam Barugahara thanked Vision Group and its platforms for the publicity given throughout since the late was admitted.
Just like the father in Rubaga Cathedral told you, I encourage all musicians to behave in an appropriate manner, in good manner. To be humble, to be calm, that's the most important thing. Once that is done, everything will be okay.
Many artists share their memories about the fallen colleague.
He's a busy guy. He talks to everybody. He was happy with everybody. For me, because I know him so much, I knew him so much, mostly we would say, hello, how are you?
I like Chidulacho. You know that song? Yeah, Chidulacho. You know, it was a very nice one. But most of his songs, he really plans before he brings it out. He really plans for it.
He was a guy, a mentor, a teacher, because he knew a lot. He knew a lot of things.
Through Radio and Wizzo, I found my my manager. So I don't know what to say. I'm blown away. I'm broken. I am sad. Radio is one talent. There's no other radio ever. In the whole of Africa, you guys, I do not know of any... tell me one vocalist you know that is as good as radio. I mean, we have lost somebody that's irreplaceable.
Later, all artists performed on stage with Jose Chameleon asking journalists to stop writing false stories on musicians.
Namugamba radio, abantu bakumalamu amanyi bana bawandisi bamawulire bakufula mboli kizina nga toli muimbi wa bei ne munyonyola ne muga radio va kubata kwagala fa kubakola chi kubakwagala bwe mwana mwana bali ono chomwa gala radio mwana mama ne muza mama nyi radio twayogeranga tukaba maziga nze naye ne mugamba radio kakanya obusungu.
All artists came out to sing one of the songs from the late Mose Radio. This report was filed by Dias Walgembe for Urban TV.
Thank you, Dias Walugembe, for that report. Now, it was a sad day for the country and mostly the entertainment industry following the demise of singer Mose Radio, who passed on last Thursday at Kes Hospital. As we commiserate with the family, we take a look at the life of the fallen musician.
Born on 25th January 1985, Moses Sechibogo, commonly known as Mose Radio, was a Ugandan musician, famously known as an artist, with Good Life, a Ugandan music duo, where the deceased partnered with Chameleon's brother Douglas Mayanja, aka Wizo Manizo. In 1989, Radio went to Holy Cross Lakeview Secondary School in Jinja District from Senior 1 to Senior 4, before joining Kira College Butiki for his advanced level studies. While at high school, he was always voted the best in the district level music competitions that his school participated in. Although music made him popular at school, he lived a quiet life. The late graduated with a degree in psychology, which he attained from Makerere University. Mose Radio was inspired into music by his nursery school teacher and began his career as a backup singer for Jose Chameleon together with Wizo at Leon Island. During his stay at Leon Island between 2004 and 2005, Radio released his first solo songs, Jennifer and Sweet Lady. Send me a letter, tell me that you will be with me later. Radio was not just a singer, but also one of the great music writers Uganda has ever heard, having written songs for artists like Rema Namakula, Irene Tale, among others. In 2008, Mose Radio, together with Wizo, formed Good Life Crew, following disagreements between them and Chameleon. As Good Life Crew, they made music collaborations with musicians such as Nakudata with Omulangira Suna, a song that introduced them to the music fraternity. They also did Ability with Rubba Dubba, a song that was produced by Just Jose. Other collaborations include Gunta Miza with B2C Crew, Bikola with Iron Intale, Helena by David Lutalo and the Good Life Crew, among others. As the Good Life Crew, the singers released a string of hit songs that included Bread and Butter, Nakudata, Ability, Kuku, Nyumbani, Sitani, Magnetic, Bread and Butter, Obude, Ntunga, among others. Moze Radio was part of the Tubonga Nawe project, through which several musicians campaigned for President Museveni ahead of the February 2016 general elections. As a group, they were the first to be nominated in the BET Music Awards as the Best International African Artist, though they did not win the award. The duo, however, won different awards as Best Duo on the African continent. The singers recently celebrated 10 years of their music partnership, despite persistent reports that the duo was on the verge of breaking up. Radio died at Case Clinic in Kampala, where he had been admitted after reportedly being beaten into coma at Diba, a local hangout in Entebbe town, last week. I'm Dennis Wonyala, reporting for Urban TV.